It's interesting. When I was a child, so there was this, like, at the nurse's office, I was interrogated, like, do you like boys or girls? And I said, girls. And then they were like, well, you know, it could be a phase. When you're going through puberty, you know, these things happen. You might have attractions that you will no longer have later. But it turns out that it wasn't the women that were the phase. It was the triangle men.